Hello, hello. Welcome to another episode of God Eater Resurrection, where we gotta go see the doctor once again. We're gonna be down here a lot. So, let's see what he wants now.
You wanna name her?
Naturally. We can't keep calling her the child, and the specimen, while accurate, seems cruel. I simply have no aptitude for such a task. Hence, I have tasked all of you with finding a suitable name for the child in my stead. Go to.
Go to.
Well, I hate to brag, but I'm a pretty darn good namer of things and stuff.
Here we go.
Well, that seems ominous.
Let him finish.
Let us see here. Bam! Got it! Norami!
No.
What do you mean, no? You got a better idea?
I didn't say that. Why should I have to...
Ha! I found you out, sister. You're afraid, aren't you? You got no style.
I most certainly am not afraid, you brute. Well, she could be,
Gio.
Yes, that's perfect. And precisely what I was gonna say.
Sure was.
Gio?
You're such a liar. Shame. If we can't think of anything, let's go with Norami.
Gio!
Is Gio already your name?
Yeah, Gio.
Well, it appears this was a vain exercise. The child has already been christened. Very well, then. Shio it is.
What? Come on! You sure you don't want to be Norami?
It's pretty cool.
Nope.
Get out of work with me here!
And that was the birth of Shio. Great. What, are we done here? Is that it? Call me all the way down here. You make me do all these things. Yeah. All right. And that's it. God, I gotta kill four Kongs. Jeez. Who to take? Got two shooters. I try to keep it even just to make sure. So, blah blah blah. All right, let's get it on. Try the dodge. Didn't work.
Coda has entered combat with the primary target.
Right.
Come on. Hey, stay out of this. Here we go with this.
This fight.
Alright, everybody run, because they're everywhere. Fucking damn Kongs.
Falling back. For now.
Okay, laser cutter normal does more damage. God.
Ditch this fight.
Falling back. For now.
This fight's gonna be a pain in the ass. And they would come right where we are.
Amazing.
Yeah.
don't know what the hell I'm doing right now.
Right, let's go.
I'm hoping I can just pick one off before he starts running and shit. How'd you miss that? Okay, while they're dealing with the other ones, I'm gonna try to pick one off. One by one.
Yeah, I got this. Pissed me off. Not smart.
Don't give up. You will not give up.
Come on. That's right. Come on. I'm a father leader. Okay, this is good enough.
The Argon is inflicted with poison.
How about a little poison?
Cut apart!
Damn it, couldn't get out this fucking corner.
Right, let's go!
It's not for long.
No, you don't just get a run off. Hey, come back!
Alright, about halfway there.
Stay on your toes. Alpha 1, I order you to fall back.
God, I hate when that fucking radio comes back on.
Yeah, you pissed me off. Not smart.
Don't forget, retreat.
Sit your ass down.
Right on target.
I could go all day.
That's what I should have named this. The sit your ass down bullet.
Tinker, hit him hard.
Starting to feel it? Sluggish?
He's in bad shape. I didn't know I did that much damage to him already.
Heal now.
I can still fight. I can.
Right, let's go.
Right on target. Right. No, not too bad.
Cut apart.
Did I get him? No.
Cut him off.
Argami's
been
inflicted with poison.
How do you like that?
Wow.
No.
Argami falling back. It's going to try and find some food.
Crap.
No, you don't just get a run off. Hey, come
back.
Alpha 1, you're in the final seconds of first. Tear through him.
Whew, okay.
Enemy down.
That's one.
Primary target terminated.
Ditch this fight!
Uh-huh.
Falling back. For now.
Come on. Follow me, buddy. No. You're going the wrong way.
I will show you true power.
Alpha 1, first time is running low.
Ditch this fight!
Right. Disengage. And I'll be back.
This may work. This may work in my favor.
The Argami's been inflicted with poison.
How do you like that?
Shit, here's another one.
Ditch this fight!
I thought I was in the clear, but I am not.
It's going to try and find some food.
Come on!
I dodged that. Whatever.
Still fight. I can.
You will die on this field. Die! I could go all day.
An origami bond has been
weak.
Strike hard! They're weak! Seize the offensive!
Pretty weak. Damn it!
The Argami's been inflicted with poison! It's poison! Bring it down!
Pretty damn it!
I was gonna make that one. Girl, if you call me one more time.
You're pretty brave to challenge me.
Don't charge in over your head. You can't handle all of them.
Good.
I'm not trying to handle all of them. Need one.
They're weaker. Hit them. Hit them hard.
Don't get too cocky.
The Argami's been inflicted with poison. It's poisoned. Bring it down.
Jeez.
Cut apart.
Right on target. Right on target.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
That monster is trying to break off from combat.
No, it's not.
No,
he ain't going nowhere.
Run off and come back.
Well, I thought I planned that out right. Apparently my calculations were wrong. This is why I failed in math.
Grab some cover.
Fight.
This one is tough.
You will die on this field.
I'm all out of bullets.
Oh, yeah.
You're wide open! Right, let's go!
Almost there! Almost there! Origami down! Confirm! Origami way down!
Okay, that's two.
Primary target terminated!
Let's go help whoever is in this temple. Might be Brendan, yeah.
Alpha 1, you're in the final seconds of first. Tear through!
Shut your ass up. Shut. Shut up. Okay, he didn't want to go down.
Cut apart! Fight!
The Argami's been infected with poison!
How about a little poison?
Weak.
We are now 10 minutes into this operation.
Yeah, I know, it's taking up my whole damn video.
Not over, and we will not lose!
Too slow! Swallow it!
That didn't work.
Origami is activating. Stay on your toes.
Cut apart.
The Origami's been inflicted with poison.
He cheers. Just draws out what could be done with a god arc.
Hey, not bad.
Alpha 1, heal. Heal now.
Can't go down you. Like this.
Damn it.
Alpha 1 is incapacitated. Move to support.
I'll go. I'll do it.
Hurry up, damn it.
Stun grenade.
Brendan, your vital signs are deep in the red. Fall back.
This is bad, yeah? Yeah.
Fire!
Hey, not bad.
Bond shattered. They're weaker. Hit them. Hit them hard.
I think we can do this. Now, I know we can do this.
All right, let's go.
When we finally get to gang up on all of them.
No.
Or one, rather.
Cut apart! Take this god arc and drive it through fire!
The Argami's been inflicted with poison!
Damn it.
It's poisoned! Bring it down!
Noise!
Ah!
That monster is trying to break off from combat. What's gotten into it? Alpha 1,
right,
you're in the final seconds of first. Tear through him!
This is one of those games I really wish you leveled up. Because you need... you gotta do so much to get your like life and stuff up, and it only give you like 2 slots. It's like, how am I supposed to work with that?
Origami is activated.
I gotta be a damn expert. Dodging and shit.
You're in danger. Please disengage and grab some cover.
We can hold on. I'm not done.
I'll kill you.
Alpha 1, you're in the
Damn, why are you still alive?
I could go all day.
Cut him off! Finish it! Finish
this! Right, let's go!
Finally. Shit.
There's a reason I'm the captain.
Primary target terminated. No way they're gonna stop us.
Come on!
Oh, I still got hit. Are you kidding me?
This is the pace. I know you can win this.
We've taken the advantage. Don't let up.
They've been weakened. Strike hard.
Press the attack.
Hard.
Those are some pretty impressive moves.
Can we get all these steps? Can we try to get all these steps?
Get away.
No? Okay. That's fine. Whatever.
Alpha 1, you're in the final seconds of burst. Tear through them.
Fire!
Hit it. No! They're not going anywhere. Enemy paralyzed.
Got him tied down. Move in.
Pretty good.
No.
That monster is trying to break off the...
I know it is.
No, you don't just get
if I can get out of this corner. Man, I missed. Yay. That went quicker than I thought it was gonna go.
Neutralized. Report in. Are you okay?
Yep.
Well, how about that?
You kept a good head out there.
Well, that was fun. Fun in the sense of driving nails through my eyes, but you know, fun. Damn it, give me this. Isn't there another one like right here? Thought it was. It is not. But that's okay.
Why don't you just let me handle the support?
I'm surprised I got a double A on that.
Yes, told ya! Of course you'd teach her to talk that way. It's positively vulgar.
What? There ain't nothing wrong with it.
This skirt and exposed everything else.
Dakota, you don't want to grow up to be an idiot, right?
I'm not an idiot.
How about this? Good day to you, Shio.
You to you?
Perfect. Oh, good job, Shio.
Alyssa said, good job, Shio. That's a nice thing, right? When she says, good job, Shio. Alyssa said, it was good.
She's pretty quick, isn't she?
Indeed. She's learned so much so fast. Partially due to your engaging her like this. Even so, she...
Alright, I mean, I need you to calm down with this fucking music right now.
It's astounding.
It's not that good of a moment.
All the time having this locked inside. She must have been starving for communication and interaction.
Can we stop petting her like this? Alright, let's see what we gotta do next. Ew. Wonder what that does. Air, obviously. Sure, I'll see what it does. Bitch, I was just in there. I hate games that make you run around like an idiot. Alright, what the hell do you want now?
Good day to you. Working hard, I imagine. Yes? Thanks to you, Shio's natural intelligence has skyrocketed. She is nearly at an adult level of comprehension and conversation.
I did really good. Thank you. Thank you both.
Though she still retains some speech patterns. In any case, I asked you to come here as we have a pressing issue. I don't mean to frighten you, but we have no source of food for Shio. Suffice it to say, this must be handled immediately. I had a sufficient stockpile, of course, or at least I thought it sufficient. So, that in mind, I think it's time you took her out for a night. A date, if you will. A full three-course dinner should suffice very well. Good luck.
Boy.
So explain why the hell I'm here. You can't just force jobs on me.
Kinda can.
Ah, so you recruited Soma, did you? Truly proof of your leadership. Well done.
What?
I suppose you won't be able to resist now, will you, Soma?
Damn you, old man.
Lovely! Now go forth and feast. I put my faith in you.
Thank you much. Doctor, what's a date mean?
It's a joyous occasion for all.
Sounds
yeah.
Delicious. I'm ready for some joyous occasion.
You need to ask her where the fuck she got this cloak from that has our symbol on it. Who the hell is she eat? I'm beating the game. I still don't trust her. Alright, this is gonna be annoying. God damn it. I don't feel like doing none of those. Let's go do this shit. Does she fight? I don't remember her fighting. She better not just be taking up space. Oh, I guess she does fight. I don't remember her having that.
Hey, Soma, would you talk to her already?
Go ahead. Do whatever you want, Shio.
Numbing time!
Nami. Damn it. Why can't you just pick it up instead of dodging? Okay. Oh, you little...
Tear off! Right, let's go!
Right on target.
Are you still alive? Damn. It was just a regular ogre tail too. I mean, I guess they level up.
That was pretty good.
Okay, that's kind of cool, but it's not gonna get me out of trouble.
Aragami's been inflicted with poison.
That's good for fighting these, though. So I guess I can't complain too much.
Final shadow.
Okay.
Final shadow.
Kill confirmed.
Death rocked.
I'm surprised that Shio hasn't come over here yet. Minding his own business for once.
Fire! Come on! Summer!
Right on target.
No more bullets!
Nothing more than a nuisance.
She can shoot too?
Confirmed. That's what I like to see.
I legit don't remember her doing much.
Alpha 1, you're in the final seconds of burst.
Come on!
Tear through him!
Thought she was gonna catch me, huh? So I wonder if I fly through the air until I hit something. Yeah, thought you were gonna get me, huh? You bitch. The thunderclap is a lot better than that stupid one that you get from the regular Cheer. So at least there's that.
You wanted real power?
I like her god arc thing, even though I feel like she could just eat them.
How do you like that?
Amazing!
Weak.
Okay, this is a lot helpful. A lot more helpful than the other one. I have to aim the other one too much.
Yeah.
I gotta remember that this one works a little bit better than the regular laser cutter.
No, not too bad.
Right on target.
You're not gonna catch me. You ain't about to catch the Midnight Rider.
Origami Bond has been shattered. Keep going. Origami is activated. Stay on your toes.
Caught the Midnight Rider. Oh shit.
Hunt you down.
They're not going anywhere.
Pop him right in his face.
Got him tied down. Move in.
Good job.
Whoa.
Right on target.
Alpha One, you're in the final.
Gotta try to pop him right in the head. Nice combo.
An Argon bond has been shattered. Keep going. This is the pace. I know you can win this.
Unsheathe your claws and fight me for real. Sever.
Step. You don't.
There's no trap here. No, definitely.
Ah, you fell right for it.
Final seconds of first. Tear through
him. Don't get all self-righteous.
Origami down. Confirm. Origami way down. This is the pace. I know you can win this.
Real power.
Weak. Going down.
Origami falling back. It's going to try and find some food.
No. You don't just get a run off. Hey, come back.
Oh. Well then. That was easy.
Mission accomplished. Prepare to return to base.
That's how we run an operation around here.
Mission complete.
My tummy's rumbling again.
Who's up for a celebration when we get home? I'm sure I can scare up some extra rations.
I hope I was helpful. Was I helpful?
Alright, sometime tonight here. Let's go. Okay. Let's go. Symbols. Blah blah. Let's do that one.
As long as I'm helping, I'm proud. Backstage is where I work my magic.
Junk.
Betsy, it's time to eat. Oh, wait. Soma, you want to come eat too?
Whoa there, Shio. We don't eat origami. We're human, you see?
Human? But, Soma's origami says he's hungry and he wants to eat.
What the?
Shut up! I'm not a monster. I'm nothing like you. Nothing!
The hell, man?
Be silent for once. So sick of this.
Soma, I was alone for a long time. I didn't have anybody at all. So now, is that right? So now, I'm happy because I found you, Soma. I'm happy because I found all of you, my friends. And because I... So now I get to... So now...
Hey, Soma, get back here! Come on!
Be moodier, Soma, damn! Wait, what's that look? You know something?
Wow! That's just... So I guess that makes him the original God Eater, huh? The basis of all this, of God Arts, and...
Oh. Wow. This is what you should have said in the beginning.
The poor guy thinks he killed his own mother just by being born? That's awful. How long has he been carrying that around?
See, this is the part where they should have said that during the thing, that he was the first essential God Eater. Because I'm like, if the God Eaters were around beforehand, it's like, you know, well, what the hell were they doing? Why is he so special, rather? Okay. I think I'm gonna cut it off here. Yeah, why make it longer? Because I don't know what the hell else we have to do. Okay, so don't forget to like and subscribe, and...